follow at Apple Insider by Mike Warfield, Tuesday, September 26, 2017, 0502 PTO 802 ETA. Disassembly of the new Apple TV 4K shows not only the improved processor in the device, but a completely redesigned cooling solution complete with Sirius thermal venting plus a fan. The fan in the device is the first of its kind in any Apple TV. The new thermal solution in the Apple TV 4K combines the fairly large fan with the heatsink and EMU shield combination from the fourth generation device. Chips inside the device include a Broadcom Thunderbolt 2 Gigabit Ethernet chip, 3 GB of SK Hynix RAM, a custom memory controller, a Mirata Wi-Fi and Bluetooth module, Toshiba flash memory, and a Megachips for DisplayPort 1.4 to HDMI 2.0 converter. Regular disassembly guide and repair part purveyors iFixit gave the Apple TV 4K an 8 out of 10 on its repairability scale during Tuesday's breakdown of the device. Positives include no glue, modular components, a modular power supply, and standard Torx screws holding the device together. As with nearly every other piece of electronics produced in the last 5 years, all major components are soldered to the logic board, necessitating board-level soldering or a full board replacement if there are any issues. The new Apple TV 4K was announced during the September 12th iPhone 8 and iPhone X release event. The device can play back 4K content at 60 frames per second, and supports Dolby Vision and HDR10. Apple has said that streaming 4K content from iTunes requires a 25 megabit per second broadband connection, as there is at present no way to download the movie prior to watching it. Apple Insider is working on an in-depth examination of the device.